A woman was rushed to the hospital after being shot in the leg in Troy Hill. That shooting happened just after 6 o'clock on Claim Street. Officers applied a tourniquet to the woman's leg on the scene. Police say three men were seen running from that area after those shots rang out.